Actor Akshay Kumar, who was last seen in Tortik Premkatha, had earlier announced his next film titled Padman and released his first look from the film. Now Akshay Kumar revealed the looks of the two leading ladies of the film, Sonam Kapoor and Radhika Apte. He posted a picture where he's seen with Radhika, who plays his on-screen wife. In the film, she dons a simple look wearing a saree with plaited hairs and small bindi. He captioned the image, "The reason he became Padman, find out on 26 January 2018. The actor shared another picture of himself with actress Sonam Kapoor, where both of them are sitting on a bullock cart and Sonam is wearing a blue kurti, checkered pants and a blue colored stole. He captioned the image, "The strength behind Padman, find out on 26 January 2018. Produced by Akshay's wife Twinkle Khanna, the film is said to be a biopic on Arunachalam and will show his journey of finding a way to make cheap, affordable sanitary napkins for women in his village.